We are inside the Nagasaki atomic bomb museum, which gives us an insight into what happened to Nagasaki after 11:02 a.m. on 9th August 1945, which makes them say that Nagasaki must be the last place to have been exposed to an atomic bomb. This is the clock which stopped precisely at 11:02 a.m. on 9th August 1945. There's a crowd on a Saturday morning and difficult to see everything here. And this is how Nagasaki, the biggest port with the European settlers settling here, was before the atomic bombing. Thank you.